Hey guys, good morning, and we are still stuck in our house. I'm back with my Kara, and I just got very good news. So one of my collaborators, Stewie, he is done with the beats part of a song of mine. Okay, so he's gonna send it over sometime today, and then I'm gonna work on that. Because the song is basically ready, I just need to put in the vocals properly, final vocals, and I'm just gonna put in his beats and then mix and master, and the song will be done. It will be done by the next 2 or 3 days. I'm sure about that. Now for the 50 push-ups, I'm gonna do first 10 right now, and then let's see how the day goes. Okay,
so unlike yesterday, I'm actually recording my 10 push-ups. Not gonna miss it this time. Ah. 10, and now I'll just have my breakfast, and then I guess I'll sit down to study.
So now comes the part where I sit down and study. I'm gonna be doing managing lessons, and today's subject is taking a closer look at your potential fans on Facebook. Okay, so once I'm done with that, I'll talk to you. Artist management class, and now I'm gonna do my 10 push-ups while recording, and after that I'll have lunch, and then I think I'll see you again once the dogs are up on the terrace.
Yeah, it's recording. So this makes it to 20. Let's hope for the best. 20 push-ups, 30 more to go. I'm gonna have my lunch now. And then I guess I'll see you straight upstairs with my dogs.
Hey guys, I'm back with the dogs again, and I have shifted to my father's camera again because my phone's camera, it's like busy right now shooting an amazing time lapse, though not from there, from where you usually get it. It's from my window, so it's gonna be kind of better, kind of different. So hopefully you like it. Now to my dogs. There you go. That's Simba. That's obviously. That is Dushtu. Hey. She was trying to eat this. This is a very old aloe vera plant. And dad is watering the plants right now, and that's it. Everyone is doing their dams and pee.
and everyone is here. You already know everyone's name, so I'm not gonna waste time telling you their names again. Man, everywhere is so calm and quiet. You don't find this in Kolkata, trust me. Kolkata or anywhere else. So calm and quiet, no one on the roads. Everywhere it's empty. Most of the shops are closed. Just look at the road, man. Oh, wow. Look at that dog. Do you see the white and brown one? I don't know his name. I have to find out. And back to my dogs again. Dad is still watering the plants. And she's going on chowing down on some leaves. Please don't. And that is Babushan, obviously. You know him. It's like yesterday. All of them are that side. So I'll try and hit my
10 push-ups. Hopefully, I can do it. Eight of them. I'm down to 7. Just okay, short. Then done. My God. You can't do anything with them around you. This is like a regular thing you see in the vlog, isn't it? Where's it? No one? Huh? Where's it? Oh. Now it's time for Ivy. Ivy's looking downstairs. And now I guess I'm gonna show you the time lapse that I have been preparing for you guys on my window. And then I do have to sit down and do my guitar lessons today. So I'll see you right over there, I guess, after the time lapse. Okay, so enjoy the time lapse. Hey guys, so it's snack time now, and mom's cooking some amazing snacks. So I gotta do 10 now push-ups, and after that I'm gonna have my snacks, and then I'll start with the guitar lessons. Okay, after that my friend requested a song, a cover, like you all get after these videos. Today's request is by Sayan. He's one of my bestest friends, and he said he asked me to cover Perfect for him. You've heard Perfect by Ed Sheeran. So, push-ups. I'm done with 10 more to go. Now I'm gonna have my snacks, and then the guitar lessons, and then dinner, and then finally Perfect by Ed Sheeran for you guys.
So I'm done with the snacks and now it's time for some guitar lessons. Today's topic is dexterity exercises, so I'm just gonna refresh on that a little. First, after that I'll do 10 more push-ups and by then will be dinner time, and after dinner, you know, perfect by Sheeran, a cover. For today, and now it's time, it's almost time for dinner, so after a while I'll hit 10 more push-ups and then after dinner, perfect, by Ed Sheeran. Stay tuned for that. So it's almost dinner time and I need to get my 10 last push-ups done, so let's get it done fast. Oh, okay, so it's 9, last one, come on. Did it, 10, 50 push-ups per day. It's kind of working as well. So now it's almost time for dinner. I'm gonna go have my dinner in a while, and once I'm back, we'll do perfect for you, Sayan. It was your request for me to do perfect by Sheeran, a cover. I'll do that. So I'm done with my dinner and all the chores for the day. So all that is left is a request by Sayan, my friend. He requested Perfect by Ed Sheeran, a cover. So here it goes, hope you guys like it. And if you do, do subscribe and like and share.
Waiting for me, we were just kids for me, yeah.
So hope you guys had fun watching this vlog. Hope you guys had fun listening to the song, and hope you guys are having fun watching all the vlogs that are coming. And hope you guys subscribe, like, share, and do all that, because come on, doesn't cost you a penny. Okay, so subscribe, like, and share, and let me know what songs for you like me to do. Okay, so till tomorrow, goodbye, stay safe, stay home, and #stay home and watch YouTube.